Welcome to the Ville Prestige Video Manual. Positioned on the side of the watch is the crown, which is used for setting the time and adjusting the date. Although the watch is self-winding, when the crown is in this position, it can be wound forward for extra power. To set the time, pull the crown out 2 clicks to its furthest position. The seconds hand will stop. Turn the crown forward or backward to move the hour and minute hands to the desired time. To adjust the date, pull the crown to position 2 and turn it backward until you reach the desired date. When the settings are completed, make sure the crown is in position 1. Thank you for watching this video manual. We hope you enjoy your DeVille.